Hi. We've all been parts of heavy conversations. Either we're feeling not very involved in the conversation, or we feel the person we're talking to, we're having conversation with, is not involved. And this is a wasted opportunity, because much of what happens in life, at least with us human beings, is through interaction, through communication. And definitely one of the most effective and common ways of communication is having conversations where exchange of ideas and thoughts happen, business happens, relationships happen. So it's important to get the conversation process right. I'm going to share with you just a few tips on how to have an effective conversation, especially in the context of developing a good relationship and from a leadership perspective, where you need to have a good conversation so that you can mobilize people. The first thing to remember, perhaps the most important thing, is to go into the conversation with a genuine willingness to learn. You have to assume and make a very strong assumption that the person you're talking to has something to teach you, has something to offer, a different perspective, new information, a person that looks at the world from a different angle. So when you're genuine with this, feeling, with genuine with this approach, then other things become easy. Why? Because it becomes easier to focus, and focus is super important. It becomes easier to listen attentively. It becomes easier to pay attention. Because without attention, there's no focus. It becomes easier to become curious, not to be quick in judgment. So all of these are important elements that you need to keep in mind when you have conversations with people around you. Because it's through this conversation you develop relationships, and it's because through these conversations you have an opportunity to mobilize people, and that's what leadership is all about.